Hello, my fellow patriots. This is Alex with Disabled Vets Perspective, and I have something I want to bring to your attention. Yesterday's video, I made it a point to say that the cabal was going to start coming after patriots that make noise, that are potential to stand up against their tyranny. And it's like clockwork. And what I thought that President Trump was still our president until the 20th, but apparently the cabal is already moving forward with all of their plans. So right now I've caught word that the people that walked up onto the steps of the Capitol are all being hunted down now and arrested. So it's not a good thing right now. And what they're doing is they're going to try to use that to make an example of the power that they possess. And they're going to try to scare other people from standing up. So I mentioned it was going to happen, and it's happening. So you need to keep your head on a swivel. We need to be ready to, you know, defend people. The cops have absolutely chosen their side, and not all of them. I know we've still got some good ones out there. I just wish like hell we could see them, because all we're seeing are the ones that are, you know, following their tyrannical orders. And to arrest people for being on the steps, not the ones inside the building. These are people that were on the steps of the Capitol. This was a setup, okay? Because the videos are out there where the cops opened the little Disneyland metal barriers. They opened them up, and they were waving them on. Come on, come on. Pictures, video, show this shit. So the cops were telling people to come on in. Come on up on the steps. And now they are looking for the people that were on the steps, and they are arresting them. So, I'm sick and tired of being an I told you so, and I'm not going to be a damn I told you so. I'm just going to say, when I see shit, when I smell shit, it's shit. There's no doubt. And I smelled this shit a while ago, and I knew what their plan was. I knew how they were going to go forward with it. It's the intimidation part to make sure that the, you know, the conservative patriots of this country understand that they are in control, that you are powerless, you little pleb. You will stay down in your village while we feast in the castle. All this shit. It is all predictable. So, head on a swivel, look out for each other. The other thing I want to mention, I just watched a video from Oreo Express. They're kind of I've just been introduced to them. They do some live streaming, pretty good team right there. They get some good video and have some good dialogue. So Oreo Express, look them up, give them a follow, subscribe to their channel, and let's help them grow, because they're doing a good thing. But anyway, they just showed a video in the D.C. airport where Lindsey Graham got shouted down and was escorted out by police. Well, I want to remind you of something here, because now it's our turn. Let's remember what Mad Maxine Waters said to everybody. If you see a supporter, you need to form a crowd. You need to, in a restaurant, in a convenience station, a gasoline station, whatever the hell she said, she gave us orders. We need to follow those orders. We were told that these people will not be able to walk down the street. Well, damn it, now it's time. Don't hurt them like Maxine Waters pretty much wants you to do. We are not that kind of people. It's not that time. We still have power of the people. Do not hurt these people. but make their life a living hell. Don't let them enjoy a dinner. We can play the game. We can do what the left does. We just don't, because we're civilized. But civility is over. So if you see them in public, remind them that what they have done is treacherous. They are traitors. They have turned on the people. They have turned on their country. And because of that, they should not be able to enjoy the fruits of the country. They can't enjoy a quiet dinner at a restaurant. They shouldn't be able to enjoy going and playing a round of golf. They shouldn't be able to enjoy any of the freedoms that this country has, because they have chosen to take those away. Just keep it in mind. Don't hurt anybody. Just shout them down. We have a voice. We have 80 million voices that voted for Trump. They shouldn't be able to, they shouldn't have a day of peace. They say, no justice, no peace. That's the motto of the BLM. Well, they're giving us commands. They're telling us what we need to do. All we got to do is listen to them. They want us to follow the left. They want us to line up with their narrative. They want us to do what we're told. Okay, do what you're told. No peace, no justice, no peace. We just need to do what we're told. So get out there, make their life miserable. Give them a few sleepless nights. Remind them that we the people have the power. And I'm only going to say this one more time. Do not hurt anybody. No call for violence. We don't need that yet. It's not time. Use the voice. Use the power of the people. Use the rules that we have been instructed by the left, because they have told us what we are supposed to do. Do what they do. If you want to survive in this country, you're gonna change them to our narrative, and you're gonna do what we tell you to do. Okay, fair enough. Get out there. Don't let them walk the streets. Don't let them go walking down the street and have a nice afternoon. Shout them down. Be loud. Be in their zone. Remind the people around them that they are traitors. And with this, we can be very effective. But as far as the arresting of patriots goes, whatever. I mean, if it's defending the country, you have to take one for the team, so be it. But at some point, right now, civilized, loud, but civilized. But at some point, that's over. And when that time comes, you'll know. We'll all know. But right now, we just do what we're told. The left tells us what we are supposed to do. So let's do what they tell us to do. We'll be good, obedient citizens. And we'll do what they told us to do. Anyway, look out for each other. Stay safe out here. And don't be intimidated by this shit. That's exactly what their goal is. So, I ain't scared. Not gonna get to me. Nope. Don't worry about them. Anyway, that's what I got. Tell your friends about me. Hit the thumbs up on the way out the door. And if you don't mind, subscribe to the channel. I'll try to get you information as I find it. And other than that, it's colder than polar bear piss here in Florida. We've had 3 out of the 4 seasons in the last 2 days. What a rush. Anyway. Stay in the fight.